I didn't know you were resetting the fight. Oh, now you're dead.
Yeah, fair enough.
Wait, do you have the habit of backdashing against guard break sometimes?
I do all the time. It sucks.
I do that. It's Dark Souls in me.
Yeah,
I can't not do it.
It's the fighting game player in me. I just backdash for space.
Yep.
Alex, you think I'm gonna fight you? You're wrong.
Guard break, or you can't counter them after you backdash,
yep.
Right?
Yep.
Wait, I gotcha!
What?
Super long sword. Longest sword of them all.
Damn it! My stick should be beating
you
in
range. Choosing poorly.
I always fall for that.
Fine.
Yeah, you do. I always fall for that.
Eh!
My god, the leppies. Jeez.
Oh no.
I saw it in the like corner of my eye. Wait, come here, come here!
No, 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 no! Why? Why do I have feet? Why can't we just have hoverboards? I need that to think. Nice Wario, like, emblem you got there, by the way.
It's supposed to be Mario, but that was the best I can do.
I can't move.
It's a mechanic.
I can't. Wait, can I? Okay, that was weird. Sorry.
Dude, he was just tricking you. You got ployed so hard right now.
No, like, Alex came in my view, and then, like, it shifted over to him, and then I couldn't move. It was really weird.
I was mid-swing. Very unhappy.
Kick
his ass! Yeah, stay down, Scott! Oh, oops, sorry.
Ow. Son of a...
Never trust the Nobushi.
He's running after me! Holy shit. Alright, Russ. Opposite themes.
Okay.
Didn't change... God, whatever.
You pick first.
You know what? I don't even mind this map.
This is the best map.
There's nowhere to throw people off. There are geysers, but I can deal with that.
I hate geysers more than...
bridges?
Yeah.
Why? Geysers don't instantly kill you.
No, but they suck.
He's got a point, you know.
Yeah, they're pretty shit. I don't know. As an Orochi, I hate environmental hazards because I throw like 1 inch. It's so sad.
Well, I don't want to throw very far because I always want to get my unblockable out or finisher, really.
Well, yeah, you throw people in the walls and then do that right and they can't dodge it.
Right, yeah.
Round one.
I missed.
You did. I was there for it.
Need to reconsider. Did not reach. Ow.
Yes. No geyser, no geyser, no geyser. No!
Specifically said no geyser.
Oh, you sidestepped that.
Mm-hmm.
And that.
Uh-huh.
I got a little health left. This ain't killing me.
That should kill you? No?
I got like 1 hit point, I think. Nope.
It should.
Live!
It should.
Nope.
I thought you were gonna get him, Rust.
Tensei is interesting because their attacks from sidestep are not the direction of the sidestep.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, they're the opposite. Hey, Rust, I got plenty of health. You're gonna one-shot me.
Yeah, no problem. No problem. I got this. I'm dead.
Yay.
Wow, Alex, why didn't you kill him, Alex?
But the bleeding didn't kill him.
It was supposed to kill Shadow? Him.
Supposed to, yeah. At least that's what we were hoping for.
Round two.
Please don't poke me.
He's gonna poke you.
I gotta fight against Snake's Warden.
Please don't poke me. You're trying to stop it. We talked about this. Just now.
But I backstepped away from it! I'm tired.
No, get back here.
No, I'm gonna take a swim.
Oh, ow. Aww.
Oh, that's not a wall, that's roots.
It's not a wall at all.
Oh, why did I do that?
Oh, please!
Stop watching that.
Ugh! That's Alex
charging
for you.
Up. Damn it.
Now get him, Snake!
Round three. Oh, you wanna go again?
I guess so. Snake's
running. Stop chasing me!
I'm gonna chase you!
What the hell's going on behind me?
I like that we have the same idea. Alright, your parries are too strong, sir.
Oh, you're...
Nope, I'm not!
Oh, what a little bitch.
Alex, I may have stirred up the bee's nest. Oh my.
Guys, I got you.
Yeah.
Hey, Alex, how's it going?
Check out my sword hilt, he says. Oh my goodness.
Ah, darn you and your counter theme and jigger. Always getting me with that.
Cool. You want to do some dishonorable fours?
Alright.
Alright.
Let's do it.
Actually, I need to get better at parrying Orochi. Because
yeah.
I'll ruin their game plan.
100%. That's the thing. Like, the best thing you can do against an Orochi is, you know, because they're probably going to wait for you to attack and then do, like, the little side dash thingy. You just faint any attack, and then they do the side dash, and you parry their side dash.
Yeah.
That works a lot.
Excuse me.
Can
What's the
direct...
longest... Wait, go ahead.
Scott, go.
I was going to say, what's the longest, like, fainting spree you've gotten? I've, like, me and Warden, like, ran up to each other. We fainted, like, 7 times, so we were out of stamina, and then we just ran away.
I never use faint, actually.
I don't see many people fainting.
That's really useful.
When you get to my MMR, bruh, you know... Only Orochi tryhards.
Yeah, serious.
Oh, look at the team diversity we got.
I know, right?
They got 2 peacekeepers.
Nerds.
Oh, shit, Warden.
Oh god, any team with 2 peacekeepers is annoying as hell.
I still find Nobushi more annoying. That's just me, though.
Round one.
What's wrong with Nobushi?
The spacing is annoying.
They just fucked my shit up!
Peacekeepers can just...
But I'm on your team, though.
Peacekeepers can really wreck you.
Okay, cool. As long as it's okay.
Yeah, it's fine, dude.
Okay.
I'm just saying, they have no honor.
Okay.
Fine, back away. I'll just go attack someone else. Fine. Jeez. You guys are doing real good killing all the people.
Thanks, man. I have a big sword buff.
This lawbreaker just wants to stay away from me, so I don't want to fight them either.
Sneak up on him.
Buffs last forever?
I have no regrets. I think
it's me! The Kensai! Ah, you missed! He's gonna run.
Someone come get me up.
Alright. I got nothing to do.
I tried to plunge and attack.
She got away from me.
Keep her in.
Oh.
It did not.
She has a speed set on.
Well, Where are their other dead bodies? Are they dead?
I executed mine.
Yeah. And she cheesed me, man. Oh my god.
I didn't execute mine.
That well, get out of there.
Well, here, I'll give the order. Bleed out. You can revive me.
Where the hell are they?
Over here somewhere. Probably waiting on us to come res Alex.
Nah, she ran away from me, it seems.
Yeah,
like.
I see one.
One was at the bridge
near
me.
Two near me. One's behind me.
I'm coming out.
Let's sandwich this one. Nope, they said goodbye. I'm helping. Oh, behind us.
They take it.
They're just trying to bleed us out. That's like all they're gonna try to do.
Was that Scott?
Yep.
Thank you.
No problem.
Just don't let them grab you. Maybe just guard break him into a corner.
Just waiting out the revenge.
Okay. Doesn't need to, they're about to die. Oh, sorry, you got my way.
No, it's okay.
No, you are not running away!
No, come back!
I'll go hang out with Snake.
He's so fast!
Snake's actually fighting people.
There you go.
Oh, sorry.
Just gotta throw you.
Take your head off.
Well, that's cool. Yep.
Nice.
Taunt.
Good work, team.
Take that, cowards.
Hit!
Damn it. Nice miss.
Round two. What the fuck is going on in chat right now?
Oh, Angel's starting riots.
Oh, no.
I noticed that.
That's what she does best. Block it, I dare you. Oh, he did. Fuck, I'm dead. I'm having a bad day. I just cleaned my sword here. It looks pretty good. Mm-hmm.
Right, damn it, she's getting away again.
I was gonna go eat buffs so they don't get him.
I got a lone peacekeeper. She's really low. She's running away from me. She's getting the buff. Okay, she sucks.
We get it, you suck! We're coming for the down person, I guess that's Snake.
Man, the buffs in this mode is so stupid.
Yeah, they can be.
Especially he's getting his teammate up. Russ, you just ran by that dude?
I gotta go get Snake!
Ah, she revived the warden.
The warden's no big deal.
Oh, he's not?
Nah, he's small potatoes. He can't hang with the fucking single changeup. It's pretty hard.
God damn it.
What's going on over here?
I had like one health to stopping that guy from reviving.
Oh, you got him up. Shit, I didn't know you were getting him.
He's so
smoke bomb!
Oh, I don't know where anybody is. Who's that? Who's this? Who's that?
Like an orgy.
Oh my goodness. And they execute me. I got executed.
Oh. Damn it, dude. I got killed.
Give me the revenge!
There it is! Yeah, bully that person, I don't care. Oh, another revenge. Why not? Oh,
they got revenge now.
Revenge is everywhere.
That holy dead. Shit!
You gotta fight it. Oh, he's dead. Snake, you're all alone. We fought with honor.
Alright, we gotta stop these revives.
Yeah.
If you kill your dude, just sit on him.
Or execute you know him if you don't. Yeah.
Yeah. I tend to finish with light heavy, sir, or light attacks. So I
same.
Not do it.
Oh man. Bad day. Haha, sucker, I lived.
Really? Man, these guys keep running. It's annoying as hell.
Really is.
And he goes for the buff.
Alright, now I just gotta sit here and babysit your dead body. Probably end up dead myself. I'll try to get this heal. Well, they only got two left. I'm guessing it's... Okay, one left now.
Okay. Yeah, and I executed him.
Anybody know where the last one is?
Yeah, I'm fighting still.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Alright. Coming up to the bridge. They're that way.
There? It's just one guy. Where is he?
This way. Going down now. They're trying to get one of their friends up. He's on the bridge near the pagoda. Yep. I'm gonna guard this one then.
Alright.
Oh, behind us.
Oh shoot, watch the... Wait, where are they? Oh, there they are.
Behind us, down there. I can mark them, maybe. No, they're too far. Hey.
Hey.
They're over there. They're fighting. Just group up. It's 2v1
actually,
over there.
They're both on me.
Run them this way if you can. Unless disengaging would be bad for you.
Oh, you can lean?
Yeah, see ya!
How do you jump off?
R2.
Oh, you have to do like that attack. Yeah.
Really?
Coming, Arix. Did they execute you?
No, they didn't.
I'm gonna look angrily at this one.
Does my smoke bomb actually do anything?
They can't lock onto you.
Oh, I see, okay.
Oh, I missed. Fuck. I'm trying. Getting you up. Never mind, he's onto me.
Coming. Hey, I got a bow.
Nice, dude. Hey, that's explosive. Hey, fallen comrades. Let me get him up. Jeez, calm down, dude.
Wait, well, why did my bow explode?
I don't know. I guess you have an exploding arrow. Under Norma. Hey, thanks.
Fuck. All right. Didn't do it last time.
Calm down, Lord.
He's so annoying.
I'm dead.
Fucker with a speed buff, man.
Oh no, Alex!
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, you're so big bully.
Yeah.
Alex, time to be super disarmed.
Oh,
oh man.
My god.
It's kind of annoying when you got someone like almost dead and then they just run away into like a health thing. Mm-hmm. You just have full health again. That's really stupid.
Oh god, poor Snake.
There he goes with more bonus armor. It gives you like a full revenge bar for the health. It's so silly.
Yeah. I really don't like it.
Oh yeah, revenge him, Alex. Pardon, Alex. Snake. Revenge the shit out of him, dude. Or it's not gonna give you the buff and gives it to them, sure.
Did it give it to them?
Well, he doesn't have it. That's all I know. Oh my goodness.
Yep.
How wooed.
So
rude. Oh, last one. We got it, guys.
Round five.
Maybe.
Oh what my god.
Are you gonna run away because you got no health? Yep, that's true. I hit the wrong button. Oh, cool. That's real cool of you, dude. Tell me there's a way around.
And there he goes.
Yep.
Kill that fucker. What a little bitch.
Well, the warden, running away. Or whoever that is, I can't remember their names.
Oh, it's not an ally at all.
Getting so sick of shit! I'm not sorry!
Holy shit.
Wait, did you do that?
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh shoot, what happened?
You killed me. Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, buddy.
You got it, dude.
It kept, like, following me, too.
Yeah, it goes in lines. I don't even want to fight against these people that just run away anyway.
Yeah,
that's,
it's so
that's
annoying,
everybody
man.
In elimination, dude. That's why I don't like playing it.
Well, that's boo boo.
Yeah, as soon as anyone's losing, they just run away. You want to keep doing this or just do 2Ps again?
I don't care.
We can honestly, do Dominion. Do you guys like Dominion?
I hate Dominion.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah, I don't know. Just I'd rather just do like TV2s or something.
Sure. Well, they couldn't call it for Dishonor because that would just set the wrong tone for the game.
Let's see this one. Wheel.
It's a Brawl Room Blitz.
Hey, Russ, can we have you on my team?
Yeah, no problem, dude. I'll think about my dream.
Every time.
Aw, fuck Vikings, dude. Team Valor all the way.
Let's go.
Where are we going?
The hell?
And why are you that?
I don't know.
Round one.
Right.
Do the same exact thing.
Don't do it.
Well, I'm not knocking you off, I just want you to get in the wall.
Ow. Nice.
No, Mizro. Does that mean misery? Cause that's what you caused me, snake! Ah! Oh, nice.
Oh, hello.
Hey! Backdash, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. How do you cancel that?
Circle. You can only do it before the second step, though.
I see.
Ow. You had to parry that, didn't you? That was an awkward area.
Scott, your health is low. Do you have any foods or potions?
Hell no.
Try to get your combo multiplier even higher. Missed.
There you go. You did it.
Ugh!
Gotta just press this button.
Dead.
My man!
The problem with the zone attack for me is it does a little damage, and by the time my stamina is regenerated, you've regenerated the health of that bar. So it's like, I can only do it as like a finisher, not as like a builder. What the hell am I locked on, dude? There we go.
No.
Oh man, I just went right into that.
That was pretty sick. Not that time.
I don't want to play against you.
Why?
I kid.
I hate it so much. That's all you have to do. It is the most overpowered attack in the entire fucking game, I swear to god.
Oh! Tired! Leave me alone!
I'm just gonna bleed over here for a little bit. Is that okay? Is that okay with
He's
you?
He's gonna die. He's gonna do a jumping attack! Stop it! Parry it. No!
How is he able to still get out of it?
No!
Oh, that scared the crap out of me. I was like, wait a second.
Good job, Snake.
Dow, Snake. That's not nice.
God.
That was weird.
Oh, we're in the wrong neighborhood.
Yep.
Damn it.
No, Snake, no.
Wait, what?
I don't know what just happened there. Looked like
what
I blocked it.
What happened there?
You can't block it. You must have messed up the air missile beam or something.
That was weird.
Yeah, that was weird. I've never seen them.
Hey, Alex.
Yeah, I'm on the floor.
Ow.
Oh, the steps kind of fucked you.
A little bit.
Oh yeah, Wisdom 101. Thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. Tasty.
Alright, so it gives me an indicator for up top and then it switches.
Yeah, because if I start it on top, it'll be on top for like a tenth of a second, then it switches back to it's always on the same side though.
That's the Orochi disadvantage. I fucked up, yeah, you won.
No, I said Snake fucked up, he backed
up
card break. I feel so bad when I see it because I do it so many times.
Help!
If I can hit you from here. I can't.
Get away.
I'm tired, leave me alone.
Alex, don't you fucking do it.
It still hit me.
Because I'll do it.
I hate it.
Oh,
same
I
time.
Did that, yeah.
Yep.
Whoa!
Hey.
I suck with Peacekeeper.
Oh, thanks, Chef Reaper. Even that was your name.
That was bad. Yep.
Hey, Alex.
Did your body fall off the cliff, Snake? Oh, nope, it's hanging on.
Is it?
Just barely.
Dang it, dude.
I did
it! I don't know, man. This game is really addicting.
Yeah.
It is.
We're always having pretty good fights. It's always 2-2, like, every single time.
Yeah, for real. It's not just shut out unless it's, like, me and someone bad.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow! Oh, boy!
Hello, Samurai.
I need to check my cap just to make sure, like, if I'm just skipping the day. But today was the day, though. Damn it!
Do it
I heard,
now.
Check my cabbages.
I need to check my cabbages.
My cabbages.
I thought of that guy from
Yeah.
Avatar.
Last Airbender.
Yeah.